Dear football fan, have you ever heard of a football club that had no opponent on the cup final match but still didn't win the cup? That is Club Espanyol de Madrid on 30th March of 1904. They showed up for the Copa del Rey final but had no opponent but still they didn't win the cup. In 1904, that final was culmination of the controversial tournament for the club. After 2 years of being run by Madrid CF, the 1904 edition was organized by Madrid Football Federation. Their president was also the president of Espanyol de Madrid. Four teams participated in the initial rounds with the winner scheduled to play in the final against the previous year champions Athletic Bilbao. Espanyol de Madrid advanced to the semi-final match against Manolo FC on 27th of March, but the injury to an Espanyol player forced them to abandon the game. Again, the teams were unable to agree on the replay date, and again the Madrid Football Federation declared Espanyol de Madrid to be the winners. The Federation set the match on 30th March as the date of the final, moved from the originally scheduled date of 26th March. Meanwhile, Bilbao had arrived to play the final on the originally scheduled date, but they had no opponent. When they did not show up for the rescheduled match on 13th March, President of Madrid Federation tried once again to declare Espanyol de Madrid as the winners, but other teams postponed the decision and decided that Bilbao should retain the title. Espanyol de Madrid finished at the runner-up in 1909 and 1910, while Athletic Bilbao went on to win the tournament at a total of 23 times, second only to the five Barcelonas.